that, guys, ignore the sound. It's, yeah, it's something. Today I'm going to sing a Chinese song, so I will start with the Chinese first. Okay. 大家好，我是小星星，再看一次。今天我要唱《肥猫流浪记》的，是送给我妈妈好的歌。我是说，那个《肥猫流浪记》的，因为原本的跟那个《肥猫流浪记》的歌不一样，所以好马的时候我在穿我比较舒服的衣服。因为《肥猫流浪记》的一些制不同，所以我才会这样子。说肥猫流浪记的，如果你要我 po 就是原本的我也可以 po， 但是我谢谢你们再看我一次，然后我昨天没有 po， 所以我可能会隔一天再 po 吧，所以谢谢你们看我。Hi guys, I'm Allison. Thanks for watching me again. I will sing Mom is the best in the world because but it's like from 肥猫流浪记 the movie, so.I'm going to sing the movie. I call it from that movie because the actual one that's not from the movie is a little bit different. So let's get started singing it. And there will be no karaoke today, no nothing, because there's no karaoke, no nothing, because the original one, the only karaoke is like for the original one. So I'm going to sing with my own karaoke, which is no karaoke.So let's get started, and I hope the noise stops. Okay, so let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go.
世上只有妈妈好，有妈的孩子像个宝，走进妈妈的怀抱，做个好宝宝。世上只有妈妈好，有妈的孩子像个宝，投进妈妈的怀抱，做个好宝宝。
I'm on a spinning chair right now, so that's why I keep on spinning because it's really tempting. I'm sorry about that. That noise was my mom falling on the stairs. I really wanted to go help her, but I can't stop in between filming. So thank you very much for watching. Basically, you're actually supposed to sing that verse once, but I don't want this video to be so short, so I sing it twice. And also, songs like Mr. Oldhead, which got the most views on my channel, and these, which are no karaoke, they actually...It's because it's more new, but 肥猫流浪记, it happened, the movie was originally released when my mom was about to go to college when she was in high school, and I wasn't born then. So I actually started watching the movie a while back, but I love the movie. I watched it like a billion times. It's really short though, and since it's old, it repeats some of the moments, but I really, really love this story. 我真的这个故事我很喜欢，虽然有点旧，然后我妈妈就是大学的时候才就是开放的，是一个香港电影。This movie is called 肥猫流浪记。I'm trying to do the English title, but I will not do it. But on the topic, I will do it. It's really nice. It's awesome. 这个电影实在太好了，我很喜欢这个电影。就是我们的主角是肥猫，他是我们的男主角。然后他就是很幼稚，他只有50的 IQ， 所以他才会很幼稚。他有去过就是，对，就是神经病医生，所以然后呢，他被大家觉得大家抛弃了他，然后，在最后面他会就是发生意外。所以如果你要看《肥猫流浪记》，一定要好看 ，YouTube 可以找到啊。然后如果你就是没有买到白盒子也可以找到 You can find this on YouTube If you're looking at 肥猫流浪记 I will put it in Chinese so you will be able to find it 肥猫流浪记 is a wonderful movie It's about a guy that has a 50 IQ And that he is very, I wouldn't say he's dumb But he's really childish And then he basically, he got into a like he has a really bad life. His mom died. He like lost so many friends. He went to an asylum, kind of like an asylum hospital for people that have problems, but he doesn't have a problem. He's just childish. So everyone mistakes him as a crazy lunatic. That's really bad, but I really like this. So thank you so much for watching. If you want to watch the original one with karaoke, I will do it. Thank you so much for watching. 谢谢你们都看我，加油！因为世界的成功，我们一定要更加的努力，还有更加的开心，还有更加的 calm. So yeah, we have to have a good world right now, and I love you guys so much. Bye.